Bengaluru-based Edtech unicorn Byju has issued fresh warrants to Times Group worth nearly 4 crore rupees in total, regulatory filings revealed. Prior to this, Times Group held 5 equity shares and 5 warrants. Inc. 42 revealed, Byju was started in 2008 by Byju Raveendran as an offline teaching center and has raised nearly $970 million to date. As per Crunchbase, subscribe to the channel for more news.